What they say is true. You have to see the world for yourself to appreciate how beautiful it is. Something on your mind again? Let's work through it together. Two heads are better than one.
Astrologers must rid themselves of material desires. Only by ridding oneself of clutter can one see the true world around them.
If you're not sure what to do next, how about I take you on a walk?
Fate is called as such, for it cannot be changed, nor can it be reversed. It can only but be accepted. villagers must rid themselves of material desires. Only by ridding oneself of clutter can one see the true world around them. Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception. Astrologers must rid themselves of material desires. Only by ridding oneself of clutter can one see the true world around them. Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception. Astrologers must rid themselves of material desires. Only by ridding oneself of clutter can one see the true world around them. Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception.
What they say is true. You have to see the world for yourself to appreciate how beautiful it is.
Fate is called as such, for it cannot be changed, nor can it be reversed. It can only but be accepted.
If you're not sure what to do next, how about I take you on a walk?
Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception.